In 1964, Ford's stylish Mustang was such a radical design departure for American-made sedans that it spawned a new motorsports performance class named after it, the Pony Car. Competing American manufacturers immediately jumped in to deliver even more aggressive, sleek designs, some with enormous V8 engines and advanced four-on-the-floor manual transmissions, producing unheard-of straight-line acceleration for the quarter mile. So drivers building these classics now must possess true modifying ingenuity to win on these twisting road courses.
Stay focused when drafting at high speeds, because it's very easy to end up in your competition's rear bumper in the Eagle Rock braking zone. Let's get the car to the starting point.
one more lap.
Nicely done. Experiment with both high and low lines through the banking early in the race, as there will be plenty of passing opportunities. All right, let's do this. Well done. Odds are those curbs you'd normally rocket over when it's dry are now soaked and slick as ice. If you have to ride over them, don't hit the gas hard until you're 100% back on the asphalt.
Good work out there.
Because of the banking all the way around the Daytona International Speedway Trioval, cars can hit their top speed, so drafting before passing is a necessity. Let's get...
Thank you.
Great work.
This short layout of Laguna Seca is close to the original track laid down in the 1950s. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
is about a second. Penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
Great work.
The Indianapolis Motor Speedway is 2.5 miles long with 4 quarter-mile 90-degree turns. We're taking a low inside line.
One more lap.
Great race.